Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a setup file with SQL Database in Visual Studio. To play demo, you can create a simple window form application allows you to search data from here the SQL Database. Right-click on your project, then select Manage Nugget Packages to install the Dapper ORM. As you know, Dapper is an open-source library that makes it easy to access your database. Open your app config file, then add a connection string that allows you to access your SQL database. We will create an application that connects to the Northwind database to retrieve data from the customer table. If you don't already have a Northwind database, you can download it from the FoxLearn website. You can create a helper class to read the connection string from your app config file. You need to create a customer class to map the data returned from the customer table in the Northwind database. From Visual Studio Toolbox, drag a DataGridView, TextBox and a button to your window form, then add a data source to the DataGridView. Double-click on the search button, then add your code to handle search data from the customer table. To retrieve data from your SQL database, you can execute the SQL query, then map the data return to the customer class. If you want to get a list of customers, you should convert the query method into a customer list. To create a setup with the SQL database, you need to detach your database, then copy your database into your project. You should modify your connection string, allowing you to dynamically attach your SQL database to the SQL server. Right-click on your solution, then add a setup project to your solution. If you don't have a Visual Studio installer, you can download and install it from the Extensions and Updates tool. You need to add the executable file and the SQL database file to your application folder. You can also create a shortcut to your desktop screen, then drag the shortcut to the user's desktop or user's programs menu. You can also add a requirement to install the .NET framework before installing your application. Click on the Setup project, then select the Properties tab. You can enter a manufacturer, product name, description, etc. for your setup file. To find the setup file, you can right-click on your setup project, then select Open Folder in File Explorer. You can find the setup file in the Release folder. Thank you for watching this video.